Hi guys, it's Darlene and welcome to my channel. All right, today we are going to talk about sweater dresses. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. First and foremost, if you're already subscribed to my channel, I just want to say thank you so very much. And if you are not yet subscribed, be sure to hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos. All right, let's jump in. So I have five favorite sweater dresses and they're all completely different. With these five sweater dresses, I wanted them to each be distinctively different. So they all have a different neckline. Some are on the pricier side and some are on the affordable side. Some are bodycon, some are fit and flare. So I tried to really pick five sweater dresses to represent everyone. As always, my measurements will be in the description box, as will the list of dresses and accessories that I'll be wearing, and I'll split screen for you. So let's start with the one I'm wearing. I always do that. This is by far the dressiest. This is also by far the most mixed material. So it is sweater-esque, but there is definitely some other fabric in here to make it more of a bodycon a dress feel to it versus more of a sweater. So I do want to say that, but I still consider it to be sort of sweater-esque, but the rest of them are true sweater dresses. I love this one. This one would be beautiful for New Year's Eve or any Valentine's Day, any special holiday. I love the high neckline, but it's not too tight around the neck, and I love the beading because honestly, you really could wear the beading and maybe a bracelet and then you don't even need earrings. Although I do have these spectacular ones that I will be showing you. These are from Amazon. I'm going to do a whole accessory video from Amazon because they have some just gorgeous, like really statement pieces. So it's very bodycon, so it's definitely one you want to wear Spanx, but the material is thick. But you know, not too thick where it's, you know, constricting. I think it's just beautiful. I would wear most sweater dresses with boots, as all the other ones will be. I did wear these ones with a very beautiful pair of heels that I just picked up, and I can't think of who the designer is because they're like a gunmetal rhinestone, so they're just so perfect, and they are comfy, guys, because you know I have to have comfort. They're not too tight around the ankle. They're adjustable around the ankle, and they're not too tight around the vamp of the foot because they do have that little, let me just take one off and show you. So beautiful. Look at the sparkles. So depending on how the light hits, it'll look silver, but it's truly a gunmetal, and it's just beautiful. And this right here, unless you have a wide foot, this does not hurt at all. And there's a little bit of, on each side of give. So they're very, very beautiful. And they are cushioned. Oh, I got them from Banana Republic. I totally thought I had the, yes. So these are beautiful, love them. Next sweater dress is from Ann Taylor, and it is a beautiful sort of wine burgundy color, and it's a boat neck. Absolutely beautiful, love it. Here's the beautiful thing about a wine or a burgundy is you could go black or you could go with a brown. And it's just beautiful, and it's very, it's not too form fitting, but it has a belt to it so you can, you know, cinch it into your waist, and I think it's just a beautiful, beautiful dress. The next one is a true red wrap dress, and I got this one from H&M. I ordered a bunch of stuff from H&M, and this was one of the dresses. And in the description and in the picture, it looked thinner, and I was a little concerned about that because, you know, you don't want anything hugging too tight. But it is a true wrap dress, and it is a nice, thick material. Do I have it? Beautiful weighted, like it's actually heavy. So it's really nice and thick. It doesn't cling anywhere. It is a little bit deeper of a V. Now I ordered a medium because I wasn't quite sure how their sizing would be, and I should have sized to a small. So it would be, it would run true to size. Here's the thing. I typically order a size larger in dresses to you know, accommodate the chest area. But in this case, no, I should have gotten a small. Does it work? Yes. Am I gonna send it back? No. It is a true, bright, beautiful Christmas red dress. So gorgeous. So it'll be just beautiful. And again, with the red, you can go black or brown. So I could have easily paired this with a brown pair of, or a black pair of stiletto boots with some gorgeous silver or gold jewelry, and it looked beautiful. The next two are from Amazon because I did want to hit every price point as well. So the first one, it's sort of a taupe color and it's a cable print and it is a true sweater dress, and this is a more form-fitting dress, but I really like it. I think it's really, really pretty. And again, I think I paired it with the boots again. I think I paired it with the Sam Edelman boots again. I love those boots. But this is a really gorgeous one, and it's an outfit in itself. That's a beautiful thing about sweater dresses. But this one has a higher neckline, so if you don't want like the last dress to have a V, I went with a higher neckline. I literally hit every neckline, I do believe, in these five dresses. And so really gorgeous, really cute. This is one where you could pair it with a cute little pair of booties, or boots or heels. You can go any way with it. So I really enjoyed that one. And then the last one is a black dress as well. And this is a true sweater dress. Different from this one in the sense that it is a V. It does have long sleeves, but then it's a fit and flare. And it has the pleats to it. So it's really, really cute. This one I would size up if you're chesty. So it was a little too small in my chest area, so I needed to size up. So in this particular case, in this dress, it would definitely size up. Beautiful thing about this dress is it's a year-round dress. So if you had an event to go to, it's not a thick sweater dress or a heavy sweater. It's very lightweight, so it would look beautiful year-round. All right, guys, so those are my five sweater dresses. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Bye, guys.